This is more serious than the Red High 7 risk alert, but not as serious as the recently created Black Severe 9 alert. Eric House, Weasel News.
A violent shootout in Castle Gardens earlier as striking union officials were killed at a construction site.
Nico, man, I'm going crazy. Since I got out, things just don't make no sense.
If things ever made sense,
they made sense inside. 3 meals a day, time in the yard, lockdown a day. Things out here is mad crazy.
Tell me about it.
On the down low, I think Playboy wants me dead. Might just let him do, put a cap in my dome. End it all.
That what you want? Seriously?
Nah, fuck that shit. I ain't ready to go out yet. I need you to get him for me. I can't do it myself. He was my boy back in the day. That's something I won't be able to forget. You seem like you got my back, Nico. Help me out on this one, dog. I'll stick by you till the end. Take him out for me.
That's a pretty heavy request, Dwayne. Playboy was your best friend. And he's always been straight with me, more or less. I'll have to think about it.
Yo, Money, don't be trifling with me. You made a decision. You gotta fix this Dwayne problem of ours, yeah?
Hey, it ain't our problem, Playboy. It's yours. That said, I know what I'm going to do.
That right. You cold, Nico. Peace and love.
Like that, Nico? Damn, son, I'm your friend. Fuck you, man. You a fucking snake like the rest of them.
I put Dwayne out of his misery.
You did what you had to do, Nico. You got yourself that money. Good for you.
You want me to come around?
You took down Dwayne, Nico. I see your face. I see the cat that killed my mentor. Dwayne was like a father to me. I can't be around you no more. It's over between us. Now, I don't want no beef, but now you and me got some. So it's best if we just stay the hell away from each other, man. Shit. You nothing but a cold-hearted killer, man. I mean, where the love? Where's your heart, homie? Man, you ain't cool. You try to find something to live for, man. Peace.